One, two, one, two. That's a little better. I got my first dance.
All right, I'm ready.
I changed the capo on Small Town. I'm now at one, which I think I'm going to stay with. Okay?
Small Town? Oh, boy. All right. I got to move.
What are we doing?
What's that, Rick?
What are we doing?
We are doing, if you can read my mind, capo two.
Thank you.
so from here I want to go, and this is now, in the first set, it's like the sixth song, and it's Bus Stop, all right? Bus Stop. Cover, we're gonna do Bus Stop, no capo.
Got it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. I like that. I mean, kind of scuffed it at the end, but everything before it, I liked it. And we kept that verse in, which was good, so I think that was good. All right, Butch, any other song you want to pick right now?
No, let's do something.
Okay, let's see what we should do now. Let me look at my list, which I don't even have. Let's do...
You know what I wouldn't mind doing? Maybe the Mighty Quinn. I don't know if you've done it yet.
No, we haven't. Let's do it. Well, actually, I think we did do it. But let's do it anyhow. No, we didn't do it. You got your recorder, Mighty Quinn?
No, we didn't do it yet.
Okay.
Do I have my recorder? I do.
Randy, just tell me, where's the Mighty Quinn on that list? And the second...
Oh, this is the old list.
I'll find it. I now have it at the end of a set, I believe. Okay, I am now at the end of what is our combo acoustic, then go into electric sound. Okay? That's what I have. Okay. You got your recorder? 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do under the board. What? No, we're not doing under the board. which did you say you wanted to do Sister Golden Hair?
I would like to.
Let me read out songs and say, yeah, all right, we, Randy and I already did Jet Plane, so I don't think we need to do that. We did If You Could Read My Mind. Turn. Let It Be, I don't think we really need to do. April Comes, She Will, I don't know if you want to run through that just to do it. We don't have to worry about that.
Yeah.
Okay, that's, we could do Sister Golden Hair again. Let me just see if there's anything in the back that we need to do. Let me go from the back. You know what, let's do Maggie May, because that's at the back, and then let's go forward. Bob, we're going to do Maggie May, Gable 2. So as I was saying, sometimes you're just kind of sitting there, you know, as much as we love to rehearse in Bethany, because we are the Bethany boys, sometimes you're just sitting there at home and playing, and you come up with these things, and I came up with this little thing, and brought it to the group, and Butch and Randy said, well, that would be great in front of one of the songs that we already do. I'm not going to tell you what that song is, but anyhow, here it goes.
Thank you. family is always a good one. Are you holding up there, Brian?
Hanging in.
All right, he's hanging in. All right, let's do what you want to do. You wanted to do such a golden hair?
Yeah, I want to run through sometime today, but, you know.
Well, now's as good a time as any. Caller, we're doing Sister Golden Hair, which is now, I think, in the second set.
It's in the second set.
So let me tell you what my theory is on these things. So we've got three sets to wait, and we've got stuff we can add on.
Yep.
So the first set, I've kicked out some of the acoustic songs, but we're going to start acoustic, and then I'll grab the electric, and we'll do some of the songs that we're deeper in and put them at the end of this set. And I particularly like, I think this ends with the Mighty Quinn, if I'm... Hey, Cover!
Yeah?
Can you tell me, does set one end with the Mighty Quinn?
Yes.
Okay. So that's, you know, kind of...
At least the one that you sent me this week.
Yeah. So that's kind of figure, hey, everybody gets into that sort of thing. Then we go into set two, and set two is what has been set three. This is the newer song. I figure set three should be the songs that we've done the most and that we kind of think are solid the most. That's just kind of my theory. And the other thing is that if my brother is showing up and works with us a little bit, we'll start off set two with two Bugsy songs, okay? Which I haven't quite decided what they are yet. Although I actually have, I just haven't told them. Okay, so anyhow, that's kind of the theory behind it. What the hell is that? That's better.
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah, no, I was hitting something wrong. Sister Golden Hair. Count.
One, two, three, four.
Cover! You can't be ending all the songs after us. You gotta catch up, buddy!
was a little rusty on that one, so.
That's okay. Just think about another song you wanna do. I wanna switch out the battery, okay?
Now he's gotta go to the boys' room.